Domino's Pizza just released its CEO presentation. And yes, we're talking about that Domino's Pizza. They pretty much announced it will be doubling the number of stores they already own, which means over 5,000 stores by 2031. This will be across Europe, Australia, New Zealand, and Japan. And to be honest, pizzas are selling like hotcakes, and sales close to $2 billion prove this. And the most impressive part, to be honest, is the earnings per share. And that's a 10-year compound annual growth rate sitting at 22%. That is a lot of growth over 10 years, just look at the graph.